Right, this is the youngest session.
Yeah, I know, right? It's great.
Bear with me about 3 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. Oh yeah, and then I should put it down. He ran this much, this red line from here to there. Looks like 1/3 of Canada, but this is the distance from Florida to Seattle. Florida to Seattle. And before he did this, his training was 5,000 kilometers. He did about the same with the training. Not so you're a runner, right? From the runner's point of view. Yeah, but can you tell everybody how astonishing what he's done? You're running 800 meters, right?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
How do I feel?
Yeah, I mean.
It's just so hard. It's like when I was running, I just feel like, why am I running? It's like, I don't know, it's like really hard, and it's hard practicing. And I was like,
no. The way you ran was like this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was, I think it's also like a little hard.
Wow. Even 1 kilometer, if you do that. What else? Something else?
No, all I can tell is really hard. It's really impressive. It's really great what he was doing. And that's it.
Thank you. Yeah. Today I watched this 6 times, and before that I think I watched it about 15 times. And, I was a small, less time boxer, but my experience as a boxer taught me so much. And then knowing later on about Terry Fox, really, how should I say, it's a perfect combination of knowing what I have to do. And I don't want to be talking like you know, some old man coming to young people and say, you gotta do this. No, I hate that, I never do that. I'm just telling you how I think is the most important things. Being a boxer, I died about 3 times, mentally, physically. Luckily, I'm still alive, but I died about 3 times. But each time I died, I became more selfless. I lived up my life, so I don't want anything anymore myself. So it's not because I'm a great guy or something. Just automatically, I became more selfless, and I want to help other people. So, which is great, but the funny thing is, when I help other people, it's more joy than, you know, my own extra ice cream or more better sushi or something, you know, it's better. I often say, life is 3 minutes, meaning what is that? Life is 3 minutes? I'm talking about boxing's 1 round. When the bell rings, start, and then bell at the end of the 3 minutes, the bell rings. And until then, unless you do it all, your life is done. You know, no regret, I should have done that, I should have more of this. No, no, you just have to do it. So we need to do the number one things in your list. If you tell yourself you're dying next week, what do I do? Do those now. Don't postpone it. I'm talking about Doug, the reporter was saying he's like platinum. That's right. He's a great guy, the helping friend. But I wish he were the standard of the world. Every person's average is like, oh, he's somebody who needs help, okay, I'll help. It's a very simple thing. So I wish he were the standard. So we should be like him, I think. Then the whole world is more peaceful. And Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi said, be the change you wish to see in the world. Exactly. You don't need to expect other people to change. Change, you change yourself. That's the beginning. Changing the world, helping people, saving people's lives is Terry's dream. And a dream is the number one thing. If I don't have a dream, I'm a walking meatball. I'm a meatball, zombie, right? Without a dream. So we all know that. I say this, when your dream is small, you will shrink. You'll be small like an ant because you don't need to grow because this dream is easy. It's right there. Then how big is big? What's big enough? If your dream doesn't scare you, it's not big enough. Because when it scares you, you grow, you try hard. Like he ran 5,000 kilometers before he started to run. Must have been so hard, but it scared him to death, I'm sure. And then about 3 or 4 weeks after he started running, in his diary, he said, I may die. Blood is all over the place. My three of my toenails are gone, which is incredible. Even one is so hard. Three are gone, and then the wind is crazy strong coming towards me. I may die. That's why he could do it, because he knew he would die. He had a mission to do. The other things, everything bad, difficult, hard, you should take it positively. That's what exactly he did. There's something you can learn, something you can be happy about. If I lose one of my legs, I'll feel, oh, I'm lucky I have one other one. You know, right? So that kind of thing. To be, everybody wants to be him. Everybody should live like him. It takes empathy, compassion. In a simple word, be kind and be more thoughtful. Purity, you got to be so pure, like mineral water. Nothing rotten, nothing crude, so pure, you can see through the person. Don't be a man with just a mouth, like I am right now. You know, you can say anything, but taking action is a totally different thing. Take action. Why people, so many people are nice, good people and smart, they read many books, professors everywhere, but why is the world not that great? Because they're not taking action. Taking action is everything. So, and then after all, my own kind of conclusion is, what does it take to change the world? What does it take to change yourself? It's a courage. It's a courage. You have all the greatest thinking, ideas. I want to do this. I want to help these people. And then why not you do it? Short of courage. So courage is the number one thing. And Terry was so smart. We should stop all wars. You know, we are all against wars. That will save many people's lives, but stopping this cancer, you know, deleting it, destroying it from this entire earth is number one saving people project, saving people's life project. Everybody's so quiet. Sorry, I'm talking. Anyway, this is the last session, so you're free to go in about half a minute. Something, I don't know if it's useful or not, but I never told people, but here's something I'm always thinking, one or two things. One is nothing to lose by trying this or that. Nothing to lose. No, try. Even if it doesn't work, nothing to lose. The other thing is, I don't need to be loved. I want to love. I don't seek to be understood. I want to understand. Thank you.